TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish down 450. You had the NASDAQ off 196. S&P's off 54. You had a wide price spread out here, folks. Big volume. NASDAQ was down 2.5%. S&P's, as well as the Dow Industrials, were down 1.7%. Gold contract up $5.10, trading at 13.18 an ounce. And notes and bonds, this is the big story out here. 10-year note up 25 ticks, 124.05. 30-year up 1 point, plus an additional 20 ticks. And remember, there's 32 ticks in 1 point, folks. So big numbers. The 10-year yield right now is at 2.437. That is, of course, the low for the year. Our high for the last 12 months has been 3.275. So you're almost getting to the point that you're on 0.8% off of that high. It looks like the 10-year wants to run down at 2.1. And a 2.1 is going to put the 30-year mortgage at about a 3.65 to 3.75. So big numbers out here. King dollar. They're still fighting about king dollar. King dollar up 148 ticks, 96.135. That being said, bottom line is that it should have been able to get a little bit higher out here today. Now, if we get over and take a look at the S&P, what you're going to see, all the indices failed on price, failed on volume, on the dailies as well as the weeklies. What you have out here, if we take a look at the SPY, what you're going to see, the SPY bottom line get over the last 2 weeks, closed underneath it, still barreling into the week of the 12th, never made it to the high of that. The week of the 12th of October, it was 288. The NDX 100, as well as the composite, which have been the strongest indices, they failed at that same October, week of October 12th. The NDX today got to 182.33, the three Qs, that got over the high of the downdraft of October 12th, we closed underneath it. You did volume of 226 versus 475. So we'll see now if we get any follow through. The small caps, this is a rerun too of December, folks. The small caps started it. Guess what? Small caps did it again today. You're down $5.60 in the IWM. You've done monster volume, 38 million. It blew apart the swing point that had 20 million as well as 29 million. Bottom line, small caps are going to be going after this December 24th low. To recap out here, we had the Dow Industrials finished down 459, NASDAQ off 196, S&P's off 52. Have a great weekend, safe weekend. We look forward to speaking right back here Monday morning, 9 o'clock.